Most music form is ghettoized, you know, it's like this country and this gospel, there's black music, there's urban music, there's white rock and roll. I despise those categories, and as far as I'm concerned, the sooner we get rid of them, the better. And so I don't want to conform to any of them. I don't know how you would categorize my music. I don't want to be categorized from start. It's not my job. It's my job to evade those categories and to fight against them. I believe that pop music should be a great mongrel. In other words, it can take from any source, from classical music, from jazz, from literature, from history. All human endeavor can be included in pop music as far as I'm concerned. And the critics will tell you, no, it can't. And I'm sorry, they're wrong. Did you?
You guys, you sound like a professional audience to me. So welcome to Unplugged. This next song is, it was inspired by a story in the Bible about King David, who at the height of his political power fell in love with someone else's wife. And this woman was married to a general in the army. So King David, being a very wily sort of person, started a war somewhere else, and the general got killed, and King David stooped the wife. I like that kind of story. You know? This is called I'm Mad About You.
Thank you.
Last summer we recorded this album, I had a very severe case of laryngitis, so just for authenticity's sake, tonight I have the same thing. This song is called Why Should I Cry For You? Or Why Should You Cry For Me? I don't know.
send an SOS to the world. I'll send an SOS to the world.
I'll send an SOS to the world.
I hope that someone gets my.
I hope that someone gets my.
I hope that someone gets my message in my bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle. Message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle, yeah. Since I wrote my note, I should have known this right from the start. Only hope can keep me together. Love can mend your life, but love can break your heart.
I'll send an SOS to the world.
I'll send an SOS to the world.
I'll send an SOS.
Message in a bottle. Message in a bottle, yeah, yeah. Message in a bottle.
Finish it.
A 100 billion battles washed up on the shore. Seems I'm not alone in being alone. 100 billion cast away, looking for a home. I'll send an SOS to the world.
I'll send an SOS to the world.
I'll send an SOS to the world.
I'll send.
Message in a bottle. Message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle. Send it out on SOS. 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 Send it out on SOS.
Send it out on SOS. Send it out on SOS. Send it out on SOS. Send it out on SOS.
pictures that I have one wish before we die, and it may sound strange, as if our minds are deranged. Please don't ask us why. Beneath a sheltering sky, we have this strange obsession. You have the means in your possession. Their cups still full of sand. Jean Sahar with you. Jean Sahar with you. Jean Sahar.
Giant steps are what you take. Again, I shall worry that only a strange ship could fly, and my sanity scans the horizon in the light of a darkening sky. That night as I walked in my slumber, I went into the sea strand, and I swam with the moon and her love, till I lost sight of the land. I swam till the night became morning, black sail in a reddening sky. Myself on the deck of a rolling ship, so far when the gray gulls fly. All around me was silence, as if mocking my frail human hopes, and a question mark hung in the canvas. The wind that I died in the rose. I may have slept for an hour, I may have slept for a day, for I woke in a bed of white gold. The sky was a color.
that soon we were in for a race. The gentle side turned to howling. In the gray sky she anchored to black. My anxious eyes searched the horizon, gathering the sea at my back. I see the shade on the sailor on the bridge through the wheelhouse bay, held fast to the wheel of the rocking ship. As I squinted my eyes, well, the ship had turned into the wind against the storm.
Thank you very much. We had a great time tonight. Thanks to you. See you again.
I've never wanted to reproduce the record on stage. I've never ever had that intention. What I want to do is use the record as a blueprint, if you like, which you can follow or ignore. But the song has to grow from where you start. And hopefully, by the end of the tour, these songs will have evolved to in a much more sophisticated way than they are on the record, I think, or maybe be simplified, I don't know, but they'd be different. Touring for me is that you develop the songs.
Thanks again, good night.